For this video, you're going to need an orange piece of paper, some scissors, your two googly eyes, some tape, and a marker. First thing you're going to do is write your privacy name on your piece of paper. Pause here. Next, you're going to fold your paper so the bottom is 1/4 of the paper. Pause here. Next, along the short side you folded, you're going to cut it into strips up to the fold. Pause here. Next, you're going to bend your paper into a circle. Grab some tape and tape it. Pause here. Next, you're gonna glue your eyeballs on. Pause here. After your eyebrows are glued on, you're gonna draw your octopus's mouth. And you're gonna draw circles all over his legs. Once the circles are drawn, you can grab your marker and you could curl his legs. Pause here.